let's be honest. I was talking to a girlfriend the other day about what we want to wear these days and what we're shopping for and what gets us excited. And it all came back to one item, the sweatshirt. No matter how many times we look for other pieces to pop on our bods, it just goes back to this item every single time. And good news, we've got so many great sweatshirts that have just come into Evereve. So I thought I'd do a fun little three days options on the great sweatshirts you need in your closet, including this one right here. No joke, there's a reason that Sanctuary calls it the perfect sweatshirt. It is so crazy soft, one of the reasons I absolutely love it. This great little gathered detail at the sleeve gives it a little bit more fashion. And then check it out, you guys. Straight bottom. So a little bit more polished. Now, what I love about this guy, if you're super petite, you could actually pop it on with leggings. But what I think is nice about it for those with a long torso or just wanting to wear it with jeans, it's the easiest puppy to half tuck. Or if you want to go all the way, tuck it in full. Now, I paired it back to my Riley's. Now, this is the Riley without the destruction, but just a little bit on the hem in that great medium blue, an absolute staple. And if you're looking for something without holes in the knees, this is one of my favorite pairs to wear. And then wanted to pick up a little bit of this fun tie-dye in my sneakers. This is a new shoe from P448 in this great rose gold. Option here to dress it up even a little bit more. I popped in one of my favorite accessories, this little Jenny chain necklace. It is one of the best pieces to layer with any other necklace you have in your jewelry wardrobe because it literally goes with everything and makes everything just a little bit cooler. Okay, two more ideas on how to style sweatshirts, including some things that would be great to go back to these jeans or alternate bottoms. Hold tight, here we go. Okay, number two, running around, lounging around, just being around. This is one of my favorite new sweatshirt looks because Varley. I mean, can they do anything wrong? I think not. This Atlas sweatshirt is one of my favorite new pieces. It's got all the bells and whistles that we love. Number one, long enough to be a tunic. Now, I typically think that Varley runs a little bit generous. I did go down a size in this one, but I was right on the cusp. So I think you could order your true size. You're going to have a little bit more room. If you want it to be just a little more shaped, I will go down one. Now, side zips, we love that. So flattering, so easy. This great, more true, I would say, turtleneck, but it does have this drawstring. So chilly days, yeah, I see ya. Cinch it up and stay cozy, cozy warm. And then last but not least, amazing kangaroo pockets for those days that you forget your mitts. Now I paired it back to the Varley high rise, just clean, classic legging. I love this guy because it is truly gym to street. One of my favorite leggings out there, and it is high rise. And then the showstopper, you guys, of this whole outfit, these awesome new Sorel Kinetic sneakers. Are we dying? I gotta give you a side shot. Look at this in this yummy, yummy, tomatoey, orangey red. They also come in a great white combination. They are like walking on a cloud. They add zing to any outfit and absolutely one of my favorite new sneaks. I just adore them. Easy on, easy off. You guys, you gotta get these. If you love your winter Sorels, you're gonna love your Sorel sneaks even more. Okay, look number two, Varley, easy lounging. I've got one more sweatshirt look up my sleeve coming up. Okay, third look, and this one might be my favorite. You know, I don't like to wear favorites, but sometimes I have to. I love this because I think it's a cross between that first look that was a little bit more put together, kind of running around like on the town, and that second look, which was much more gym to street, sporty. This kind of hits all the bells and whistles, and if you want to stay on the couch and lounge, or if you want to run and do all the errands and all the things, you can do it in this outfit too. So, starting from the top, I think we are absolutely entering denim jacket season. I'm always looking for that new updated silhouette, and this one from Paige absolutely hits all the bells and whistles. Great medium wash, super, super comfy because it's been so washed down, so it is soft. Not super short, so it's going to go past your waistband, which is great over dresses or tanks or with shorts or with pants. kind of your like be all do all chameleon jacket. Now I paired it back to these great joggers from Michael Starrs. This is that thermal kind of washed down jogger. So yummy, little style tip. I always pull it up just a smidge to give myself a little bit of a leg lengthening silhouette in a jogger so my legs don't look so squashed down and short. Now I paired it back to these amazing Gola sneakers. Now this is kind of that court silhouette that I think you guys have been seeing. Think Stan Smith, but done in a more feminine, cool way. I love this kind of pinky, orangey, rose color on the back. And then check out what's on the tongue of these. It is that great little animal print. So cute. And in that bright white, it just feels fresh and new. Now, the piece de resistance, I for sure pronounced that wrong, but we're going to go with it. I took Spanish in high school and probably should have taken French just because, I don't know, sounds fun, right? More than one language. It's never too late. Maybe I'll do it now. So I paired it back to the Z Supply cowl neck sweatshirt. Now, number one, can you wear a cowl neck with a jacket? Yep, you can. I'm doing it right here. This guy is so easy to pair back thumb holes, which we love. Not a super long length, you guys, but not cropped. So it's easy to wear, even with these Michael Starrs kind of mid-rise joggers. So this is not a short top. It does have this great little kangaroo pocket in this yummy navy, so rich, so beautiful. Now, I love it without the jacket. Of course, I love it with the jacket, but I promised you a versatile idea. Remember those great Rileys that I was wearing with that first Sanctuary sweatshirt? Pop this sweatshirt on with these, keep these kicks on, or switch it out for a different sneaker. You got an entirely new look. And of course, any sweatshirt from Z Supply, you know, is gonna be a total steal plus totally fabulous buy. So this one, of course, checks all those boxes. I hope this gave you some great ideas on how to style those pieces we are all living in. Sweatshirt season is far from over. I hope everyone has a fabulous day today and you got some good ideas on some new styling tips. We will see you for the next 3 days, 3 ways. Take care, everyone. See you soon.